foot on the line. Rivers are swine cross, mountains I have climbed. Well, I've got the strength to lend you my cry. And tomorrow, bleeding sorrow, we're on borrowed time.
Everybody's waving. friend, the number is Julianne. Picked it up somewhere on the way. Stole it, really. We didn't pick it up. We stole it from Doyle Lawson, and I pretend I'm him. That's how it goes.
Thank you. Just
muddy water, sticky peg my home.
This is maybe my fifth trip to Finland.
Fifth? Nice.
I still don't speak much. Next time. But I want to tell you that that every time I come, Finland has a reputation abroad, and I think you probably know about it. As my like this. So yes, but I must honestly say that every time I come to Finland, I meet more and more people who honestly go out of their way to make our lives better. People who offer to drive us places, people who offer to do things for us, expecting nothing in return. So I'd just like to take a chance and say that, at least as far as we're concerned, stereotype doesn't mean anything. We're so happy to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sing the songs all the time. So I'd like to take this chance to introduce my great and dear friend Petr Palacek from Czech Budějovice. Great man, great singer, and
yeah. picking on the street with my friend at their end. Middle of Tennessee, Banjo Man.
Except for me. You might know it better. It's the home of the great Duvar beer that I think we've had for some time. So please come pay us a visit. Drink our beer. I'm going to show off hot legs of our fiddle player. Thank you.
painted in cold steel, gear up an anvil. What's the awful inflation when it's worn? Northbound, gotta go.
Sort of explains the sweat.
Pochopil, v slzách si se málem utopil. svým šedníku. Jednou snad zkusíš to, co já, ať víš, proč to zlý v očích má.
So a song I wrote about moving to and moving away from the state of North Dakota.
Well, there goes my lead.
In my mind, I'm on the highway, driving north. saying goodbye. Everything that I've ever had to say, but it's true. It's got the rest and it's swallowed the hotel to the midnight blue. I dreamed last night in North Dakota of a little moonlit cabin on Lonesome Midnight Plain.
I think the sound man has probably had enough. Thank you for your hard work back there. We're a nightmare up here, I can tell. But you're doing super. I can hear it anyway. This is another one that I've been lucky enough to share with my band and with new and old friends alike. It's about coming home, but it's a happy coming home song, right? So,
I love Finland.
Nejlepší tváře smůj si nasadí.